That's our dad, Robert Pittenger.
I remember, he was pretty strict with us.
He always stressed the importance of education.
And the value of keeping your word.
He was pretty tough in Raleigh, too. As a state senator, he led the fight to cut spending and lower taxes.
He exposed billions in government waste.
He is one tough cookie.
Except when it comes to the grandkids. I'm Robert Pittenger, and I approve this message.